Challenged by your storage growth rate? For many companies, data is their most prized possession. And according to new research by Enterprise Strategy Group, a typical business is seeing its data expand by 40% every year. Many experts consider data to be a new natural resource, the key to business continuity and competitive advantage. So don't let your most important asset go unprotected. Linear Tape Open, or LTO, is a high-capacity, single-reel tape storage solution that offers the strongest defense against cyber attack, as well as the lowest cost for backing up and archiving your critical data at extreme scale. You may be thinking, tape for storage? Really? Despite the common misconception that storing data to tape is slower than disk, tape delivers up to 1,000 megabytes per second when comparing transfer speeds. In fact, it's faster than hard disks. And for full system restores, for example, in a disaster recovery situation, LTO technology can be faster and more flexible than the cloud. Since cartridges are extremely portable and easy to ship between locations, LTO 9 technology is the latest in a long line of tape products that companies all over the world rely upon to protect their most valuable data. With a 20-year pedigree, LTO 9 technology provides industry-leading capacity, performance, security, interchangeability, and cost control in an open format that's backed by some of the most reliable names in storage. With up to 18 terabytes of native storage, 45 terabytes compressed in a single cartridge, LTO 9 tapes provide 50% more capacity compared to the previous generation of LTO technology. An LTO 9 user with a 1 petabyte archive will need 33% fewer tapes to store their data compared to customers with LTO 8. While users of LTO 7 could reduce the number of cartridges required to store 1 petabyte by 66% if they upgrade to LTO 9, which will result in significant reductions in tape media costs. With the average company now holding over 3 petabytes of backup data, the extra storage density of LTO 9 can dramatically reduce the data center footprint required for data protection, yielding dramatic savings in terms of rack space, power, and cooling. LTO technology has always been at the forefront of data storage innovation. LTO tape drive encryption, specified in all LTO generations since LTO 4, features a highly secure algorithm that's implemented at the drive level. This enables compression before encryption to maximize tape capacities and deliver high performance during backup. The benefit to end users is that this eliminates the latency associated with software encryption and avoids the need to invest in a separate encryption appliance. Like their predecessors, LTO 9 tape devices feature Reed-Solomon error correction and protection algorithms to immediately verify data. This means that the bit error rate of LTO 9 is now an order of magnitude better than LTO 8, and 5 orders better than hard disk drives. You are more likely to be eaten by a shark than having an unrecoverable error in your LTO media. With the growing importance of regulatory compliance, LTO program WORM implementation is designed to provide users with a cost-effective storage medium that can preserve corporate data in an immutable format. That means it's non-rewritable, non-erasable, and unalterable. And then there is Linear Tape File System, or LTFS. This is an open software specification that makes it extremely easy to access data on tape. With LTFS, accessing data stored on an LTO Ultrium tape cartridge is as simple and intuitive as using a USB flash drive. It's as easy as drag and drop. LTFS defines the organization of data on the tape into a directory structure, much like you'd use to access files on a thumb or disk drive. It's a self-describing tape format, which means that you don't need to rely on proprietary backup software. With partitioning, tape is divided lengthwise into two sections or partitions. The smaller partition holds the index, which includes the file system information and metadata that provides details about the files contained in the second partition. When the tape is inserted, the index is quickly copied from the first partition to the workstation or server memory to deliver simple, fast access to the files that you need. You can start using LTFS in 4 easy steps. All you need is an LTO 5 or later generation LTO drive and cartridge. Download the LTFS code from your drive vendor's website. Install LTFS and any other application that comes with the software. LTFS is available for Windows, Mac, and Linux operating systems. Next, mount the drive, load a cartridge, and format it. For LTO 9, There will also be an initialization process the first time the cartridge is loaded into the drive. The LTFS Configurator tools will allow you to do this in a very intuitive way. At this point, you're ready for drag and drop content to and from tape. There are lots of threats that can make your data vulnerable. Natural disasters, fire, system error, human error, viruses, theft, hackers, and sabotage, just to name a few. But perhaps the greatest threat to your data security is cyber attack. Ransomware specialist Coveware reports that the average ransomware payment is about $136,000 per incident. And according to Enterprise Strategy Group, over 70% of companies now say they have experienced a ransomware attack, with 1 in 5 saying it's a daily occurrence. In addition to the risk of losing data, cybercrime has other consequences: service availability, harm to brand reputation, and compliance issues that can significantly disrupt an organization. No technology can make you completely immune to cyber threats, but air gapping and LTO9 technology offer a perfect combination to deliver proven and scalable advanced ransomware protection. An air gap means that there's no direct or indirect connection between a data host and a network in order to ensure maximum security. If data can't be reached, it can't be disrupted or stolen. And if data is hidden using LTO encryption, then even if it's somehow exfiltrated from the tape, or the tape itself is lost or stolen, your data will be secure. Tape has a long history with IT professionals and remains a significant storage technology, used by many organizations and service providers, including hyperscalers. Perhaps that is why, among those who deploy tape isolated recovery, 86% are confident or very confident in their ability to recover from a widespread corruption using LTO technology. In spite of recent headwinds caused by the pandemic, the LTO industry still shipped over 105,000 petabytes of capacity in 2020. So what lies behind this huge demand for tape? Well, apart from cybersecurity, the main reason why LTO technology continues to enjoy strong endorsement is its low cost of ownership. Per terabyte, studies confirm LTO is the most inexpensive storage tier. The majority of leading cloud storage services use tape for storing data in their lowest tier for cold, less frequently accessed data. And 87% of users intend to expand or maintain their tape systems for data protection and archiving. In fact, many early adopters of an all-cloud strategy have migrated data back on-premises because the hidden cost of retrieving even a small percentage of their data became financially unsustainable. And thanks to its high storage density, data centers that invest in LTO9 technology will see lower costs for power, cooling, and rack space, all of which can contribute significant environmental benefits at scale. LTO9 is the latest in a long line of LTO technology innovations, but with a 12-generation roadmap, the best may be yet to come. Current LTO tape drives operate at aerial densities that are about 2 orders of magnitude less than the latest hard disk drive. And in this context, less is definitely better. Simply put, a kilometer of LTO tape has much more recording area compared to a small hard disk platter, which means tape capacities will be able to expand further, faster, in the years ahead. With researchers at IBM's research lab in Zurich achieving 580 terabytes of uncompressed data on a palm-sized tape cartridge, users can be confident the capacity of LTO technology can maintain historical rates for at least the next decade. To learn more about LTO and the numerous benefits of a tape storage system for your long-term data storage needs, visit our website, lto.org. LTO, technology you can rely on today, tomorrow, and well into the future.